Today we will see how to add a Excel sheet onto a Word document. We will go to Insert, C for Objects, and from here we can select an Excel sheet. Excel binary sheet, worksheet, and when you click on it, it will appear. Here you can add something. Then you will select it and C for functions like sum, and it will be added. And when you left click once, the total will be there. And if you want to again go back to Excel sheet, double click it and Excel sheet will be back.